there's been an amazing outpouring of help from the community.
This is what's so interesting, isn't it? Yes. The school's one state.
It's amazing. Yeah.
They do react in the right way.
Yeah.
They definitely came into our courtyard.
Just because it was blowing off of us.
It was terrible, terrible. The voices of the children. And I was very upset. And when we stopped hearing the voices, it was really horrible.
Quite a lot of people. That's the interesting thing. I think it's come over very strongly. It's good the community's been to help.
It's been well, it's been permanent. Running a good shop in it.
You do it in shifts, you know, things.
No, shifts.
No, you just come in.
It's all hands to the pump then, isn't it?
It's because they've lost everything.
Have you both been volunteering? I hope you have been out today. I'm so sorry about that.
Deputy Mayor, yeah. Yes. Yes. And the community has been amazing to reach out.
Yes, I've seen it. Trying to answer impossible questions.
Everybody. And outside we've had a huge, you know, we've had picnics in the evenings to thank the volunteers. Mm-hmm. People have been, you know.
And people can stay here.
Mm-hmm. Yes, they can.
Lots of volunteers from the Red Cross.
Hello. Mm-hmm. My name's Mike Adams, I'm the Chief Executive of the Red Cross.
Oh.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
This is, we have been busy.
Thank you.